during the week and on the weekend. The Finance Commission chairman Bruce Dalwini discussed approval of supplementary budgets proposed by the Union Government and State and Region Government for 2019 to 2020 fiscal year and the submission of 2019 to 2020 Union Supplementary Budget Allocation Bill to the Viasumador. The first meeting of the Commission was adjourned to Bryce Change Policy Media on 7th of April. Bryce Dalwini made an address at the meeting. Next, Vice Chairman of the Commission, Vice President Ongisui Edwin revert use for education. And then, Secretary of the Commission, Union Minister Usoin presented the allocated supplementary budget of the Union, the revised estimated amount, and the Union Supplementary Budget Allocation Bill, followed by the discussions of the Chairman of Nibio Council and State Related Chief Ministers. As the way we conclude the event, the budget and the bill will be submitted to the Viasumador and call for systematic use of budget at the relevant departments and organizations for the development of country and people. Chairperson of the National Level Center for Treatment and Prevention, Control and Treatment of Coronavirus Disease 2019, COVID-19, held video conferencing discussions with